letting us know our forecast. Beautiful view outside right now.
I love the scene over the Palm Beach waterfront. And so from West Palm, looking out toward the island, over the intercoastal, things are glistening in a nice moon. I mean, the next full moon is September the 10th. So it's pretty large even out there right now. It looks awesome. So things are quiet on first warning radar for the time being. And this day will be a little different than the last several because we're going to see a wider coverage of the late day downpours and storms firing up. There are a couple subtle changes in the weather pattern, and so we will feel the brunt of that later on this afternoon, though. So three quarters of your day will be just really soupy and sticky. That's what we find now at 77 in Port St. Lucie, 76, a little cooler actually, in West Palm, we'll take it, 79 in Boca, and 74 in Belgrade as you kick off your Thursday. Friday Eve promises, you know, an active day. The best chances of storms, though, as mentioned, come in late. We got a 70% confidence and coverage that we'll see at about 4 o'clock onward, widespread action. I've got some specificity with your future track on that in a little bit, so stay with us.